We start with daily charges. I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, after the price tag 19, you mentioned if the price couldn't break and we see the rejection, we can expect to see the correction similar to what we have here. And this is what we get. Anyway, we're looking at this correction. And still, we can look for continuation. That's mean if we get any opportunity for buy based on lower time frame, we will take it. And with the breakout of the 19, we can look for 23 cent. Okay, how deep this one can go? Even we can expect the price drop to 0.08, but at this point, I don't think the price is going to drop to that level. That's why if we get any reversal, any trade set of a buy based on lower time frame, we will take it. And if we move to forward chart, we don't see any reversal point yet, right? And we cannot refer to the indicator for the divergence. That's why there is a possibility this one can turn similar to what we have here, and still we can expect this one give us some more extension before we get the reversal. By the way, if we get any opportunity for buy there based on 4 hour on 1 hour chart, we will take it, and we're looking to see the breakout of 0.149 following by 0.156 following by 0.164. Because with the breakout of 0.164, with the breakout of this zone, we can expect we are in the uptrend as a long term. All right. By the way, if we get the correction based on 4 hour chart, we will take the trade. But at this point, I don't see any trade setup. And if we move to 1 hour chart, even we have to wait another few hours. If this one turns to a correction, any trade, we will take it. But we need to see the breakout of the previous top. If the price couldn't break, then we are not going to keep the trade for long term. If the price couldn't break the previous top. All right. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.